Mark Greatbatch. Ball called there. Great boundary. Was that out? Well, that was just a bit of a slog. And young Goff
down well past his front thigh. And sometimes he annoys the batsman, he'll go away fairly quickly.
That's four deliveries. Just wide. He's away. That will be great relief for Mark Greatbatch. That's a splendid shot.
Just Darren Goff bowling now. Well, that's a good start with Fleming. Just have dumped that on it. It might have flown off his heel.
Oh, what ball. Well, that's going to be out. Could be out. Peter Sutts unable to get back. Just wide again. Ball from Darren Goff. And that's flown just wide again. Beats the fielder. So 126. Well up, dipping into the pad too much. Oh, there it was again. Beautifully bowled out. That's in the air, that's caught. Adam Perore is the batsman.
But the impression where we join it, Darren Goff is the man we join, and Adam Perore is taking a strike. One run has been added. Perore is taking a strike. One run has been added. That's the first half volley, so everything has been different, he said. Off and Martin Crowe has strike. Shot. Wonderful stroke.
Well bowled.
gap there at cover. Second bounce. Over the top. That is the way to fight back. That's well bowled. That's a good come. Well, that's through the gap.
The end. It's got away from Matthew.